All right, guys, after a lot of running around and looking at all these clocks, I think, like before my last video I was saying, I didn't have context for the puzzle. But I think the room itself gives a context for the puzzle. Where every clock on this wall is at, what, 8:20? And one of the clock faces I found says 8:20. So hopefully this is the solution to the clock, or to the clock, to the puzzle. I just gotta match each clock, hopefully just in this room, to its corresponding wall with the times. So we can give that a try, and hopefully that'll be it. So now I need to find, what is that, 8:45? No, not that one. Okay, which one do I have? 11:55. Nope. Nope. Alright. So let's go look at the other clocks. See if we can't find that one. Fancy editing. I'm gonna be splicing a lot of videos together. It's gonna be very confusing for me because I've done a couple recordings that are not so great, so I probably just gonna delete those. But yeah, I'll see you guys shortly. All right, guys, I'm back. It took like just less than 5 minutes. Came up to the end. Screw you, man. Anyways, like I was saying, I came to the attic and I found another clock. I just don't remember this one. This is the one that has the 8:45. So we are finally gonna solve this damn puzzle. So let's head back to the clock room now. Okay, shit is getting crazy. Still can't open that door. So my reward for solving that puzzle is nothing? Really? I still get locked door in a room that you figured that would have opened? What the hell? Do the new times mean anything? Do I have to write these down? Will this be the... I don't know. Times now. Aw, come on, man. That's cute. I'm locked in. Screw you. Let me out, you bastards. Picture? Of course. Always with the damn take a picture crap. Seven. So 6, 1, 7. Another clock.
It seems like he never finished this one.
I wonder if I could take that, that cement block and put it there. See if that does anything. And now it's open. So let me go back to my safe, grab the cement block.
I can't take this anymore. I just can't. My whole body is going numb. Why is this happening to me?
It's called a panic attack, man. Panic
this
attack.
Must be a combination or something.
That's a combination? Left, right, left. How, okay, let's see. How many numbers are on there? That must be for the red safe, I'm guessing. Left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Then right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Left, 4. I can give that a try. Let me go get this block really quick. I have to put something away. There's too much crap on me. Oh, bolt cutters. Speedrunning this game is going to be a joy. Real joy. Nope. Okay, that's something. Let's head back to that safe. There was 11 left. I'll count that again. Oh, last one was 4. Come on, man, stop with the closing door shit. Very frustrating. Let me try. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, okay. So I didn't count the arrows. Hello, money. Johnny's room, huh? Take the money, man. Take the money and run. Fuck this place. Let's go. Ah. Dumbass. We'll take the money. Check my time real quick. Oh, I'm doing good. Let's go. This one? Finally, I've been trying to get this roll for a long ass time. Oh, guess I'm gonna need that sender. Oh, good thing I have it on me.
This used to be Dad's room. What happened in here?
Okay. This is gonna be another frustratingly hard puzzle to figure out. So, something has to stay in the air, so that's gonna be, which one was that? The rabbit jumped into the air, so left his friends behind. So everything, I guess the rabbit stays up there then. And this is, God, I don't know what. Hold on, before I go any further, is there any red pictures in this room? Don't see any. There's a door on the other side, it's blocked. No, I don't see any red pictures. Alright, back to the puzzle. A snake below the rat. So the snake. Fucking shark. Can't be as high as those two. Okay, let's put the piece right here. I didn't see that there. Alright. So the snake's below the rat, so we'll give him the heavy one. Right? Okay, what was the shark? Okay, so shark's the heaviest one. I always go the wrong damn way. So I'll give him the heavy one. Snake below the rat, so this gets the second heaviest one. Nope, other way. No, that's not it? Do I have to put a weight on this one? Yeah, hit the clock. Did that do something? No? Oh, come on, game. We gotta take another picture. Oh, this game is weird puzzles.
So this is the book that everyone was talking about?
It's very light, huh? Alright. Oh, I can't keep the book? Go on, look at it, that's it. Aw. Okay. What the hell? How the hell did I get here?
The room has changed.
Yeah, no shit! Any secrets to find, anywhere? This game is so dark, I want to find more of those red pictures. Or even a blue one. I haven't found one single blue one yet. I guess we're looking down. Or... not sure exactly what they want me to use. Take a picture. Bunch of eyeballs. Oh, door's open. Hey there, guy. Creepy bastard. Oh, TV's gone. Blue knees. I guess I can't go back in the attic anymore. And I believe there is a trophy for letting Blue Knees kill you, so I guess I'll let that happen.
The house feels like a maze. I'm sure this is what Grandma was referring to in her diary.
Yes, I always find all these other like pictures, but they don't look blue, so hold. There's a loop picture. Found one. Finally. My first one. I probably missed God knows how many. He's not my friend anymore. He only wants to play with Mom. Grab that trophy real quick. Definitely don't want that to happen too many times, because that'll be kind of annoying. Did I go in this room before? No, I didn't. Same song again. Yeah, but listen to that shit again. Oh, another blue one. Okay. Wait, all it's gonna be on this section? Thank you. Gonna have to start looking all over the place now. I said it could be above a door jamb, it could be anywhere. Probably got the one in there. Oh, repeating room, huh? There's another one. There's one in here somewhere. Same song. Ugh. I don't think I need to take anything out or put anything away. Just double checking, triple checking. So I just know I'm getting this one. Oh, come on, man! Is always in the dark. He hates the light. I should probably take a picture of Blue Knees. Like, when that fucker pops up. Oh, no pictures. Hey, Jay, you fucker! That's how I keep him away. Just use the photo, take a picture of him. Ooh, this has pretty eyes.
Is this a human eye?
Did they all have eyes in them? Come closer, bitch. Stop fucking with me. Put the eyeball down here. Yes, I do. Play the song until it goes bloop. Alright. Still need black to put one more blue picture. What the frick is it, man? Ah! Oh well. And so I'll probably gonna play this game again. You know what I mean? Getting my platinums. Alright, so I gotta play this one. Oops. Guess only one at a time. Shh. I gotta head back to the stupid. Ah. Oh, come on, man. Bullshit. I didn't get a chance to pull my damn camera. Fuck. Hopefully I don't have to start all over again, because that'll be bullshit. No, set up the eye. Okay, good.
So Grandma wasn't sick at all. This thing is what really killed her.
Can I move now? Count of death, because that's not fair. Man, I didn't find all the blue pictures, damn it.
Thank you.
Come on, let's go. Yeah, there we go. Saying I gotta, no, I don't want to do that. Well, something I could put there, but I don't think I have the item. Remember the camera? Here to hang myself, huh? That is just dark. Complete the game. Look, that's it, guys. It's full of very frustrating puzzles. I like it, just very frustrating puzzles. Something I can not do? Do what? Weird. Okay. Yeah, And we'll be stopping right here before I get another copyright claim, which I really, really don't want. So I'll see you guys next time.